What if the future of electric vehicles wasn't all about Tesla? What if a rising star from the East was shaking up the scene and challenging Tesla's dominance? BYD, or Build Your Dreams, is not just catching up, but is now in a head-to-head battle with Tesla for global EV supremacy. Could this Chinese automotive giant be the one to change the game? With their innovative strategies, is Tesla about to face its biggest competition yet? Let's find out. From batteries to automobiles, BYD's journey has been nothing short of revolutionary. Founded in 1995 by Wang Chuanfu, the company initially made its mark in the world of rechargeable batteries. But BYD didn't stop there. It took its battery expertise and transformed it into cutting-edge electric vehicle technology. Today, BYD is a global powerhouse, dominating the EV market with a massive share in China and rapidly expanding its reach worldwide. And their secret? A relentless focus on perfecting the very heart of electric vehicles, the battery. The competition between BYD and Tesla has intensified, particularly in the Chinese market, where both companies have substantial stakes. BYD's strategy has been to offer a diverse range of vehicles, from affordable compact cars to luxury models, thereby appealing to a broader demographic. The BYD Seagull, for instance, is a perfect example to this strategy. Priced at around $9,550, making advanced technology accessible to the masses. This approach contrasts with Tesla's initial focus on luxury and premium pricing, though Tesla has since introduced more competitively priced models. You'd be surprised to know that BYD's journey into car manufacturing didn't start off smoothly. Their first mass-produced car was rejected by dealers due to poor styling and was eventually scrapped. But this setback led to their breakthrough moment with the BYD F3 sedan, which became a hit thanks to its affordability and a design that reminded people of the Toyota Corolla. One of BYD's most significant moves in recent times has been the integration of advanced driver assistance systems, ADAS, across its lineup, including its most budget-friendly models. The God's Eye system, as it's dubbed, brings high-level autonomous features to vehicles as cheap as $9,500, a move that could pressure competitors like Tesla, which charges a premium for similar tech. This democratization of advanced technology not only expands BYD's market, but also shifts the competitive landscape, making such innovations a standard expectation rather than a luxury. But guess where BYD pulled a genius move, giving them an edge over Tesla? While Tesla focused solely on pure EVs, BYD cleverly tapped into the hybrid market, offering plug-in hybrid electric vehicles, PHEVs. This move gave them a competitive edge, attracting consumers looking for a smooth transition from traditional cars. By 2024, FEVs made up more than half of BYD's sales, proving that their strategy paid off big time. Moreover, BYD has not just focused on the domestic market, but has aggressively expanded overseas. With sales surging by 83% in markets outside China last month, BYD is making significant inroads in regions like Europe and Southeast Asia. The company has established manufacturing facilities in several countries, including Thailand, Indonesia, Brazil, and Hungary, to cater to local demands while avoiding high import tariffs. This global expansion strategy is a clear signal of BYD's ambition to be not just a national, but a worldwide leader in electric vehicles. But what if we told you that BYD is not just playing catch-up in the tech world, but leading the way with a staggering number of patents? As of 2023, BYD holds over 26,201 patents in China alone, including more than 8,000 internationally. And the pace is relentless, with 3,207 new patents granted just last year. The technological battle is not just about vehicle production, but extends into the realm of AI and autonomous driving. BYD's recent collaboration with DeepSeek, a Chinese AI startup, is a strategic move to enhance its vehicles with latest AI capabilities, potentially rivaling Tesla's own AI-driven full self-driving FSD system. This partnership aims to integrate high-performing AI models into BYD cars, enhancing both the functionality and appeal of their vehicles on a global scale. Tesla, on the other hand, has faced significant regulatory challenges in China, particularly concerning the approval and deployment of its full self-driving, FSD, technology. While Tesla's autonomous driving advancements have been widely recognized for their innovation, Chinese authorities have been cautious about granting full clearance due to concerns over data security, mapping regulations, and the broader implications of foreign companies collecting vast amounts of driving data within the country. These regulatory roadblocks have slowed down Tesla's ability to fully roll out its FSD features, limiting their accessibility to Chinese consumers and creating uncertainty around the timeline for implementation. This delay has given BYD a unique advantage, allowing it to capitalize on the growing demand for autonomous driving features without facing the same level of scrutiny. BYD has aggressively integrated AI-powered driving technology across its entire vehicle lineup, from budget-friendly models to high-end electric cars, at no extra cost to consumers. Unlike Tesla, which charges a premium for its FSD package. Furthermore, BYD's strategic position within China's regulatory environment as a homegrown company allows it to navigate local policies more effectively. Its strong ties with domestic suppliers and government agencies have facilitated a smoother rollout of autonomous features, positioning it as a leader in China's smart vehicle revolution. Financially, BYD has shown promising growth, with its sales figures often surpassing expectations. In 2024, BYD not only met, but exceeded its sales target of 4 million vehicles, a feat that puts it in direct competition with traditional automotive giants like Ford and Honda. This growth trajectory has continued into 2025, with BYD setting even more ambitious goals to solidify its position as a global leader in electric mobility. The stock market has also reflected this competitive tension. While Tesla's shares have experienced ups and downs, with a significant drop following less than expected sales figures, BYD's shares have seen a surge, particularly after announcements of new technological advancements and sales records. This financial performance underscores investor confidence in BYD's strategy and its potential to challenge Tesla's market dominance. The narrative surrounding this rivalry isn't just about sales numbers or technology. It's also about national pride and geopolitical implications. As BYD expands globally, it carries with it the aspirations of a rising China in the automotive sector, challenging the long-held dominance of Western manufacturers. This competition has broader implications for global trade, technology transfer, and the future of mobility, especially as countries navigate tariffs, trade policies, and environmental goals. However, the road ahead for BYD isn't without challenges. Venturing into markets dominated by established players, navigating complex international regulations, and maintaining a balance between cost and quality are significant hurdles. Additionally, the geopolitical landscape, with tensions between China and the West, could impact BYD's expansion plans, particularly in markets sensitive to national security concerns regarding Chinese technology. Yet, BYD's approach has been one of relentless innovation and strategic partnerships. Despite all this, one question remains. How did BYD gain the upper hand in the EV race? It's not just their cutting-edge tech, it's their massive workforce. With over 900,000 employees, including more than 104,000 dedicated to research and development, BYD has the largest workforce of any privately owned company in China. Their team power is a big part of their success. They are even planning to hire 20,000 additional employees in Zhengzhou alone, showing a commitment to staying at the forefront of automotive technology. BYD's holistic approach to mobility, including ventures into solar panels and energy storage solutions, positions it not just as a car maker but as a comprehensive provider of sustainable energy solutions, much like Tesla itself. The duel between BYD and Tesla is more than a corporate rivalry. It's a clash of philosophies, technologies, and visions for the future of electric vehicles. While Tesla has pioneered the electric revolution, BYD is proving that it's not just about being first, but about being fast, affordable, and widely accessible. As these two giants continue to push the boundaries of what's possible in automotive technology, the world watches, waits, and will ultimately decide which vision will lead the charge towards a greener, more sustainable future. The battle for electric vehicle supremacy is not just underway, it's reaching new heights. And BYD is making sure it's not just a participant, but a formidable contender in this global race. Want to stay ahead of the curve? Hit subscribe and keep track of this exciting journey.